As soon as Unlock 1 began after the nationwide lockdown, beta owners have started stepping out of their homes to resume their work. Recently, actor Akshay Kumar was snapped outside Pooja Entertainment Studio. Dressed in black sweatshirt and matching trousers, the actor was seen wearing mask. On the work front, Akshay will soon be seen in Suryavanshi, directed by Rohit Shetty. The film is the fourth installment of the Shetty's Cop universe after two Singham films and Simba. The film was scheduled to release on March 24, however, it got postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic.